And her second question is there any virtue of giving khatam of the Quran in Haram? This is part of the innovations that people do. Locally, we say that the 27th of Ramadan, this is for the expats, known as Laylatul Qadr. Only expats go to the Haram. Locals don't. The locals, the Saudis, go on the 29th when there is the dua of Khatm al-Quran. And this, both are bid'ah. To go there specifically thinking that there is a virtue of this is definitely not part of Islam.